5,000 rap, huh? Nah, I'm just playing with you. Music video coming soon. I really do want to create a music video or kind of like a rap and go to the studio, pay up, because I really like music. That's something that I really love. But nonetheless, I do want to start off by saying that this video that you're about to see didn't go as planned. My date, you're gonna see what happens. Some clips I did not like. I thought I really vlogged good content. I actually worked with what I got. I wanna say something real quick. This video did not go as planned. I could have easily given up. Could have been like, oh, you know what? F this video, I'm not gonna record no more. But you know what? I overcame that problem. I saw things in a positive way, and so I created this video. Now, let's get to it.
Seems like we running out of time. Yeah, we still so young and got so much to find. We can't never let them break our mind. We gotta stay strong, cause it don't divide. I come in peace, my heart already set on fire. If it ain't color, what's the difference from you and I? I let you decide to come up with some repeated lies. I'm just tired of my kind, gotta be the one to die.
Oh, you're back, hi. This next clip you're about to see is me arriving at the house, surprising my Valentine's date with a slingshot and with some gifts. And you're gonna see what happens when I surprise my date and why I didn't record my date. Let's get to it. All right, just got home. I quickly came to come set up the gifts real quick, but here's a little sneak peek preview. My date's actually sleeping right now. I'm waiting for that date to wake up so I can surprise him with the gifts and the slingshot. Fortunately, I didn't record my date's reaction because they were not used to the camera and I'm not even used to the camera that much either. So I didn't feel comfortable putting the camera to my date. I didn't want it to be awkward too because I wanted a good reaction. Right now I'm actually getting ready. I'm actually rushing quick right now. I'll update you guys when I actually get there and let's get it.
I take you on a shopping spree, cause I'm so into you. I'm so into you. I'm so into you. I'm so into you, baby. What you like, what you wear? Say the name, say the price, put them diamonds on your head.
That's right, you probably already saw my day right there when they were wearing the slingshot. As you can see, my Valentine's Day was my parents. The thumbnail that you saw in the video was a clickbait. My Valentine's Day was my family. I honestly couldn't ask for a better Valentine's Day. It was actually the best Valentine's Day that I've ever had. And I was blessed to have a good Valentine's Day with my family and surprise them with the slingshot, surprise them with the gifts, and just enjoy the moment with them, you know? This next video you're about to see is me arriving at the massage place. I did not really record much because we were kind of in a rush. I didn't really get to record like some good shots, and this is what I'm talking about, where I thought I recorded good content, but the video did not turn out as planned. I worked with what I got. Let's roll the clip. Right now, we're about to get the massage. These are gonna be two facials, and massage first. They did a facial, they did my back massage, foot massage, hand massage. And right now, they're gonna do a complimentary wine or beer or something like that, which I don't even drink beer. And complimentary chocolate strawberries. I look crusty right now.
¿Cómo les gustó el masaje?
Muy rico, bien relajante.
Bien relajante.
You know the strawberries that they bought us? Chocolate, strawberry, and whipped cream. Not gonna lie to you, those strawberries that I tried over there, the massage place is called Mary Lynn's, were super duper duper bomb. The chocolate and the whipped cream was hitting the spot. I don't know because if I was hungry, but the strawberries were hitting, so I don't honestly eat them again, and I know I broke my diet right there when I ate them. If you guys follow me on Instagram, I've been on my game, my physique, because I'm really trying to get that physique, you know, I'm trying to be a model. Not for real, this next clip you're about to see is us trying to find a restaurant to eat, because that day on February 14th, every restaurant was packed. There was literally half an hour wait, 2 hour wait. So my sister found a good spot. It's called St. Francis. That place was really bomb. I got myself a steak and eggs and some potatoes. Place was bomb, highly recommend it. From there I go home. Thought I recorded me and my brother cruising, but unfortunately I did not. I hope you're enjoying the video.
All right, so we just made it to the spot. We were looking for a good spot to eat for the longest, and we came to St. Francis or something like that. I'm gonna show you guys the spot. It's not too bad. I think there's a band going to play right now.
Every time a light.
Just got done with the food.
Okay. We got coffee con French toasties.
Little shot.
Take it. To ride the slingshot, go back home. Just got done cruising with my brother. It was a good time. I was at the I-10, I was at Biltmore Phoenix, I was in Scottsdale. I was pretty much everywhere, to be honest, because I'm taking advantage of riding this slingshot because it's only a one-time lifetime thing. So you gotta really enjoy that moment. If you're still staying tuned in this video,
make sure to watch until the end, because I got something to say, really important to say. I got really bad and good news to say, so stay tuned. So we were gonna go atop of South Mountain, but it was too packed, like literally so super busy, look. Like, car by car. So it's not even worth it waiting, because honestly a lot of people right now are waiting for the sunset, but he's on the vibes right here.
So you know how I said that I have something really important to say? That was true, that's facts. So every video that I'm gonna make, every other Friday, I'm gonna end it with some quote, with a quote up there. My content is gonna be based on realness, on no gimmicks. I want this YouTube channel to be real, to be authentic, to impact someone's life, to make someone happy, to make someone's day, you know? That's the type of content that I'm going for. And I also wanna be recording my life, what I do, how I overcome my life lessons, so people out there can see how I overcame certain situations, how I do this, how I do that, just to make videos, because I honestly love making videos. Like every time I edit, or every time I have to do something with that has to do with editing or even photography stuff, that's like makes me happy. Like it gets me going, I get adrenaline going. It really inspires me and motivates me to keep going on. And that's something that it's a hobby of mine, you know? Thank you for the support that you guys gave me on the last video that I uploaded. We're only going to 1 million at this point, and once I hit 1 million, you already know how that deal goes. That being said, this is one of my favorite songs that you're currently hearing right now. It's called Day Wave, Deadbeat Girl. And the song that you heard in the beginning is called Catch the Sun by Lil Baby. That's one of my favorite songs. Right now I'm actually gonna hit the gym. Let's get to it.